found an enemy over here of a different faction. The Elven faction. And they are quite challenging. They have archers, which are very strong for the Elven faction. Not sure if I want to try and attack these guys, or what are they picking up here? Nothing special. I might just want to go backwards now and see if they come my way. At least I've explored, so I can see what's happening on this side. I think I will head the other way now. Be a little cautious. So, anything to pick up here? Gold over here. I think we'll go up this way. I would like to have a third hero, of course, but we can't do anything else now, so. Yeah, I want to explore this way. Into the underground here. Maybe I can pick up... let's see, what did I pick the first time? I picked attack, so I would probably go with defense on this arena here. And what do we have here? It should be easy. Can't seem to click it, but it shouldn't be a problem to take that on the way. Another thing to consider as I go this way is this abandoned mine here. But that could be a nasty surprise in there. I would probably wait with that. Anything else? Let's do this guy's shores here. Pick up some stuff. An explorer. Gremlin tower over there. I can get some free gremlins every week. I'm gonna go and take this. That could be really useful. Now what can we do here? We don't have a golem foundry, right? Oh, we do. Okay. That would be the upgrade then. Alright, so we want to get... Oh, gotta click this so I can see everything. We want to get this, perhaps, library. This one would be good as well. Let's get the library. Which gives us one more spell per level here. And then let's move over to the other side. I think I'm gonna go pick this up actually. It's especially good against necromancer armies to have good morale. They'll usually lower your army's morale. Okay, I'm a little overpowered against this army. Let's see what he can do. It slowed him. Go mages. Maybe a spell will finish him off. I actually didn't have a whole lot of mercury, that was my lowest. So I'm getting some extra mercury here. That's it for that turn. I'm not sure if I can get another hero. That might be something to do. Oh, I see a sword over here. I should pick that up. Uh-huh. Another orcish army coming. I need to get to my city as fast as possible. Actually, gonna take a look at this other hero over here. Is he going to be able to take my castle? I don't know. Let's see what's in there. Oh, it's a very weak troop. Okay, I think I can hire a few troops in here. Let's see first. I can get a new defender here too. So, yeah, let's get Yora here. And we can upgrade these guys. So she'll be defending that, no problem. And also, we should build. And I can get the new creature here. That is excellent. The Rakshasa? Rani. Quite tough creatures. And let's go, next turn. And let's see what's happening over here. Yeah, I actually want to pick up this artifact over here as well. There's a lot of artifacts I can pick up right here as I walk this way. I got this necklace here. Plus one damage to all units. So for gremlins, which you get quite a lot of, it'll give them a lot more damage. Alright, he's going back. Yep. I'm too strong for you. Go back to where you came from. Now, one thing that's really nice if you can do fairly early is to get in the water and pick up a lot of stuff. There's a lot of stuff in there. Money and wood. Mostly. Yeah. And artifacts. Quite a lot of artifacts you'll get from that. Do I wanna... Let's see, what do I wanna do here? I definitely want to get the Cloud Colosseum. And for that, I am lacking money right now. Difficult decision here, because it's almost the next week here. I could get the castle, which would double creature growth, which, so all the other creatures would get more of them, or if I wait till next day and then buy this, I will be able to get the giants, or the colossi as they're called. I believe we will go with this. It's more defensive, I would have to say. So let's get the castle, and that adds another two arrow towers. This one adds one arrow tower. So better defenses. And let's see, I think this guy is just gonna have to... My main hero is going to just head this way as it is now. And as I'm going that way, I will be picking up a few things. Let's pick up this thing right away. Sword of Might gives 2 attack. And we're still going for money. Oh, I can't get that this turn. That's fine. Here is also a building, this big one right here, that will give some units. You can get... every week you can get a few more, in addition to what's in your castle. However, it's guarded by like one colossi and other troops, so you can't just go in there with a small troop. You have to have a little bit of army. Something to decide. And I'm not sure if I want to do that yet. Okay, so let's pick up the sword. That is nice. Oh, I have 2 of these? Huh. Okay. Well, now we have that, so... You can see attack is up to 4. Defense is up to 1. I think this, the wizard starts with 0 attack, 0 defense, so starting to get better on that. Now, I do need experience. Experience is very useful. We can take a look. How much do I need? I don't need a whole lot, see? 7,300. I need 8,000. This would level me up. There's 1,000 experience over here. A dolmen of knowledge. So I'm gonna go for that. To see what I can get when I level up. Let's go ahead. These guys are gonna be easy. Let's wait with that guy, attack with this guy. That spell has always been one of my favorites. that's it. Not so much experience, but here. Here's some more experience. Oh, advanced destructive magic is probably what we're gonna go for here. Basic defense. To make things a little less squishy. Do I want that? No, I don't think so. I don't think we need that on this. I'd rather take, like, order magic or whatever it's called. Let's go with the destructive magic first. What's this over here? Oh, Ring of Broken Wheel. Is that something I want to go for? That is quite nice. Decreases morale of enemy creatures by -2. That is a pretty powerful. I kind of want to hurry over there though. I think we'll just go for this and then this for now. Oh, here is a breastplate. Increases defense and knowledge by 2. It's guarded by a bunch of minotaurs. I mean centaurs. And I would need my main hero to do that. What am I missing here? I'm missing one ore. Okay, well, what do I want to build next? I think the magic guild then. However, that is costing 5 ore. I am trying to save up for this as early as possible, so I'm going to, although I do really want to see the spells in the level 2 magic guild here. But I think I'll get this first. So let's get... This does not cost any ore. Let's get that. So now I can get some upgraded gargoyles, which I don't know which one yet I want to get. I'll check that out when I upgrade. You can see on the mini-map here, you can see some movements down here on the mini-map. The green hero is doing something down there. Let's see if I can watch them. So they're not coming for me at the moment. Which I guess I don't mind, since I actually want to go explore this way. I mean, this way. And there it is, straight over the water. Of course they could come over the water. I don't think anyone is strong enough to take out a ship, the shipyard, that because this is just really strong. They're very heavily guarded. Okay. Let's move. I want to see where to... Oh, third level spell. I have not looked at that yet. Let's see what's in there. Oh, and gold. Oh, okay, take that gold. Let's take this. some skeletons. Ooh, archers. Okay, let's attack those first. Nice. This guy's going down. Nice experience. And I could take this again. Now it's a new week, but I am in a hurry. I don't know. Actually, maybe I'll take it. No. Do I want to attack these guys? Yeah. Let's hope I can get the first attack on them. I do get to attack first. I'll lose a little bit of some troops here, but let's go ahead and curse or whatever. If you get lucky, I was gonna say, you can get that DK, which is a very nice DOS. I took out 7 of those, so that was like the thing I would wish for the most, actually. And Newer can destroy those guys. Now the middle troop, he can go invisible, so now I have to just wait. I will go up with these guys. Then hopefully he'll attack those. I think he will. Yeah, he didn't kill any of them. There's not enough of them. Let's do some gin. I did lose one gremlin. Nice. Now I just need some kind of fire spell to make use of this cape. Right, I did kind of want to go there, but I am going to have to go in here first and hope I'm not gonna get destroyed by some huge orc army in there. Now what's this? Oh, I see. There's another one of these here. This is the same ring right here, right next to each other. That's a little odd. That's very unusual. So I'm just gonna go in here next turn. This guy actually can come out and pick up some stuff. And let's build Cloud Coliseum. Failed. Nice. And I should go and Just take a look at the city now. We did look at it before when there wasn't anything really built, and now there's a bunch of stuff built. And it just adds so much to a game when the developers put so much work into it. It just makes you feel like, wow, this is awesome. So I really appreciate that to the developers that did this and made those decisions. It's nice to wow people. Look at that gold. Very nice. Alright, let's go ahead and pick up this gold. Lots of stuff to pick up. It's always good. Oh, wow, look at that. My ore is out. I have one left. It's always nice to sort of walk along the edge of your area and just see if uncover the dark so you can see. Oh, now he's coming. This is the problem. He's coming, and this is, well, let's see what it is.
Is that enough?